Here we go. All right. Wonders of technology. Nothing like a little awkward silence to start a concert. Right. Well, good afternoon. I'm Rob Walker, the superintendent of schools here. And on behalf of our board of directors, administration, our faculty and staff, welcome to our 2023 junior high holiday concert. Today's about joy, celebration, and gifts. Sorry, kids. We're not going to be unwrapping any gifts, though. But celebrating the joy of music and celebrating the gifts of that you're going to see here today, the gifts of our young musicians. This is also a special day for families, for friends, to gather, celebrate the talents of our children you're going to see here in a few moments. Guests today, thank you for making music a part of your life, a part of our life here in Redline. These students have chosen to go above and beyond the typical student experience. Thank you for enhancing our school through your musical talents. You make our school better, and to help build the support of our culture through the arts. Thank you to our music department for choosing Redline and choosing to nurture and inspire our students. I wish you all the best and a great performance. And now I invite all of us to sit back and relax and enjoy the sounds of the season. Thank you.
There we go. Good afternoon. My name is Mrs. Campbell, and I am the junior high band director. And I want to thank you all for coming this afternoon. I know that these students have worked so hard to be able to put this concert on for you. And I know that this is a busy time of year, so thank you for coming to support them and everything that they do. I hope that today you're just kind of able to relax and enjoy all of their accomplishments and their hard work that they have done. This ensemble that you see before you is called the Concert Band, and this is made up of all of the students in our band program. And we also have a few guest performers with us that I'd like to thank. We have Frederick Miller on the tuba, Jonathan Schwartz on the baritone, and Aaliyah Purvey on the tenor saxophone. Let's give them a round of applause. And Aaliyah has been doing a student internship with me this semester, so she's had the opportunity to get to teach one of my general music classes and also to kind of see band lessons and help with that. It's an internship through the high school that allows a student to shadow, it could be a teacher, but it could also be through a company, just to kind of see the different jobs and to kind of gather skills to make sure that's something that they want to do. So I do appreciate all of Aaliyah's help with our band program. Let's give her a round of applause. And next, I'm going to have a student introduce each of our songs again, but thank you for coming, and I hope that you enjoy the rest of our concert. And Natalie?
Hi, my name is Natalie May. Our first selection was The Gift of Christmas, arranged by James Swearingen, which included three different carols. The composer writes that he hopes these carols will fill you with powerful images of your family gathering to celebrate this joyous time of the year. Each of the three selections capture the spirit of the past, give hope to the present, and a vision of a promise for the future. Our next selection is titled Toboggan Run, composed by Matt Conaway. The composer grew up in Michigan and fondly remembers his days sled riding on a toboggan, which is a long flat sled. Conaway says that the music represents the perfect run down a hill, a smooth ride, increasing in speed, with a safe landing at the bottom. Can you imagine the toboggan as it races faster and faster down the hill? Each section of the band will play the melody at some point during the music. See if you can follow the melody throughout each section of the band. We hope you enjoy Toboggan.
Thank you. selection for concert band is Deck the Halls with Chips and Salsa by Ed Huckabee. The composer gives a Latin feel to this classic holiday song. This song will feature a percussion section. You'll hear congas, go-go bells, cowbell, woodblock, and maracas. After the song, please excuse us as we close the curtain and transition to the symphonic band.
Symphonic band rehearses during the school day two cycles and is for band students who would like to challenge their musical abilities. Our first selection is entitled Dancing Lights, composed by Randall D. Stardridge. The music attempts to emulate the sparkling and shimmering lights that decorate the lakeside park in Fond du Lac, Wisconsin during the holidays. The lights provide a sense of hope and optimism to the observers. The use of staccato notes and suspensions hint at the electric glow which reflects on the faces of onlookers as they enjoy the sight. We hope that you are able to envision the dancing lights.
Thank you. Hi, my name is Hathaway Walker. Our last section for symphonic band is a holiday sing-along arranged by Paul Morissette. This is a jazzy arrangement of three different songs: Frosty the Snowman, Jingle Bells, and Let It Snow. Sing along with us as we play the music.
afternoon, everyone. My name is Andrew Crate, and I am the Junior High Choir Director, and behind me is the Red Lion Area Junior High Show Choir. And Show Choir is an audition group that meets after school every Tuesday from 3 to 4 o'clock, and they also spend a good bit more time than that. They come down each week for an individual lesson, and then a lot of them have worked hard to make the choreography moves to the song, so they have put in quite a lot of time, and we have two songs for you this afternoon that I know you will enjoy. And the first one will be introduced by Haley, and she's going to come down now and tell you about our first song.
Originally performed by Andy Williams in 1963, The Most Wonderful Time of the Year has become a holiday favorite. Today we heard our show choir perform this piece while adding some scat singing to replicate the original jazz band that accompanied it. We all hope you enjoy.
Thank you.
Independence Civil Orchestra that got ready on stage, and then the orchestra portion of our concert will continue. Good afternoon, everyone, and welcome to our junior high December concert. My name is Kevin Sheets, and I am the junior high and senior high orchestra director here at Red Lion. Our first selection of our portion of this afternoon's concert will be a piece entitled Snow Day, encompassing the feeling you get as a child experiencing a day off of school due to snow. Now, obviously, today's use of Snow Day is a little bit different as we have virtual instruction days, but we all can relate, young and old, to the feeling of waking up and seeing snow outside, being very excited to go out sledding with your friends or family, and coming back inside to some nice treats and hot cocoa. So this piece encompasses that feeling as a child, having off school and just having fun out in the snow. So please enjoy our first piece, Snow Day.
Thank you. Our next selection of our concert is a piece entitled Bell Carol Tidings. This piece is based off of the traditional holiday pieces Carol of the Bells and God Rest Ye Merry Gentlemen. You will notice that the rhythm of Carol of the Bells remains persistent throughout nearly the entire piece. This gave our students a great challenge of listening to other parts across the ensemble and ensuring that we are sharing the melodies when each group has them. Following this, we will conclude our portion of this afternoon's concert with a Hanukkah prayer of thanks. This piece is based off the Jewish prayer Al Hanisim, which is sung or read at Hanukkah, expressing thanks for the miracles that have been bestowed upon the people's ancestors. We sincerely hope you enjoyed the remainder of the Junior High Orchestra's portion of the concert and the remainder of this afternoon's concert as well. Please enjoy Bell Carol Tidings and a Hanukkah prayer of thanks. Please have a wonderful and safe holiday season. Thank you.
good afternoon once again. Behind me is Concert Choir. We meet each day and during Roar, like the other groups, and we are just excited to sing for you today. So I hope you enjoy this portion of our concert. And to introduce the first song is Avery. So she's going to come down and tell us about her first song this afternoon.
Have you ever gone outside when the fresh snow has just fallen and felt the wonder of a winter wonderland? It feels new, relates that feeling to our everyday lives, where we can always start fresh each day as we enjoy this wonderful thing we call life. We are excited to have Natalie May accompany this piece on her piano, and we hope you enjoy It Feels New.
December in medieval castles of old. How did the knights, kings, and queens celebrate the holidays? Castleton Carol is one of the oldest carols dating back to the 15th century. It has become a favorite of our choir because of its ability to transport us back to holidays of old and its wonderful melody.
Thank you. makes Christmas special? Is it the food, desserts, or hot cocoa? Is it the presents? Or is it the people we spend the holidays with that make it special? Christmas Isn't Christmas explores these themes in a new and creative way.
Thank you. So much for coming. Our choir is going to exit this way, so go ahead, Dahlia, head that way back to the choir room. Thank you so much for being here today. There are a few donation baskets on the back. If you want to donate to the junior high music program, you're certainly welcome to do that if you would like to. We appreciate that. And we thank you so much for coming. Wish you a wonderful holiday season. I hope you enjoyed the music today as much as we have enjoyed working with the students on the stage. Thank you so much and have a wonderful day. Bye.